the cherry tomatoes, and we are making this fish shape. You can take other vegetables or fruits as well and cut these shapes and decorate it further. As you can see, we are going to further cut it and make small slices. Now you can use these type of tools and make design. Look how we are doing here in this video. Now using a very sharp knife, we are going to make cut and then peel out the vegetable like we're doing here in this video. We're going to make flower. So roll the vegetable and give it shape. Put it at the center and look, your beautiful food art is ready. We are going to make butterfly food art. Let's get started. As you can see, we're going to cut a small piece and then give it further shape. Now make this triangular shape. After this, we're going to make multiple cut on the top. We're going to make the wings as you can see. Now using the knife, we're going to cut small pieces. You can make 4 to 5 butterflies like this. After doing that, we're going to make cut on the top and look, it's ready. Make holes at the center and look, it's ready. After this, we're going to hold it and then give it shape. Look how you can adjust it using this toothpick. We're going to put it at the center, dab it. We can use any other vegetable for decoration and look how beautiful these butterflies are looking. You can use it in so many ways for decoration on dining table. As you can see, we're going to cut the fruit into half. Now remove the seeds. After this, we're going to make designs. You can make this cut using a knife if you don't have these type of tools at home. Now cut the fruit into small pieces and put it on this white plate. Now we are going to shift each of the piece look like this and make a design. Now we are going to make the flower shape. You can take any green vegetable and then using this tool, we are going to peel the skin. Roll it and look, it's ready. Now you can use a carrot like we're doing here, and similarly we are going to make shape. Peel out a very thin skin, roll it and give it shape of a flower. Put it at the center like we're doing here. Cut 2 cherry tomatoes and it's done. We are going to cut this dragon fruit and make beautiful artwork. As you can see, we are going to cut a small piece of the fruit and then decorate it on the top of the white plate. After this, you can cut some oranges and decorate it further. And look, it's ready. You can add more vegetables and fruits like this. Look how we are putting the cherry tomato at the center. You can also use other vegetable and look, it's ready. We are going to cut small slices using this knife. Continue cutting it like this at the center and make small pieces. After this, we are going to slide them look like this and you can give it further shape. Now we are going to cut it into half and slide it from both the side and look, it's ready. Decorate it further using cherry tomato and it's done. Thank you so much for watching this video.